First place, the lowest score combined at number 4 is Donna Bellissimo, Scott Moon, Ian Smith, and Joseph Pilato. With a total prize money of $400, you each get $100. Joseph, Dominic, you need one more there. You need, who's missing? Ian, right there. Yeah, 100 each. Thank you all for participating in the bottom ball. Yeah.
We're going to start with the ladies next. Maureen Garvey.
Oh, Gino, something fell from the trophy.
Ladies, low gross, Tiffany Milton.
She was kidding me. She said she wins all the time. So.
Thank you.
Lonette, Barney Atom. Okay, and the winner of the tournament, the low gross, is Frank, and I'm going to have fun with this, at Appendish
Dano.
We should see it spelled. Okay, read it.
Thank you all for coming tonight. It's been a pleasure having you all as always. And Jessica and I have just done a rough tally on the money, and it looks like we'll have just over $6,000 to give to the mental health like last year. So I want you to know that what they did with the money last year is we, us as a group, furnished the addiction centre, it's a new building on Queen Street. We furnished the first bedroom for them, and this will be enough to furnish our second bedroom for them. So we could end up with a whole wing on the addiction centre. And that way we know lots of people there. Now, addiction's a really bad thing, and I think that we all know people within our industry who suffer very badly with drug abuse and anxiety. It's a very stressful industry sometimes for a lot of the young people. And I think we all know people who are in this position. and I want you to know how I'm making a difference, and they just love us. So thank you all very much for your support, and we love you for it, and we look forward to seeing you next year. Thank you.